I think we all know those people that are the seven deadly, we could say, sins of conversation. But if you think about it, you look at that in Hail, and what we don't want to do and how that conversation people want to listen to, is we follow our core values here at Hampton Classic. We follow the Hail version, not the negative version, okay? Be honest, respect people, humility, gratitude, right? Knowledge, teach people. So if we follow that and we speak that way to each other and our customers and everyone, we'll have a lot better communication, a lot better listening. Okay? Any safety issues or concerns? Any questions? All right, thank you.